Let's go and work on this, I think, palm tree over here. I think that might be a good one to do. I have no clue how to even approach this palm tree. But we will figure it out, chat. I usually just stream for as long as the stream needs to go or until I need to do something else. Fair? I remember when I did this initial drawing, I realized how actual palm trees are supposed to look. I was like, oh, that's how palm trees are supposed to look in their natural habitats. You know, being in California, you see palm trees, but they have a particular nice initial look to them that you're just like, oh, that's how palm trees look like, but it's not how palm trees look like. Those are just manicured palm trees. It's just chaos with this. Maybe I should just follow what I had on there. I'm trying to improve it in some way, but I'm like, you know what? It's just becoming a mess. So I'm just gonna kind of follow somewhat what I had. So I somehow managed to get some type of organization with. Somehow my tree came out. My palm tree came out okay. It's not the best palm tree, but it's my palm tree. So these quick little drawings are fun because I can just kind of pound them out. Hit pound them out real quick. This is the most simplistic bird I've ever made, but I'm willing to just kind of follow what I had done already. My little bird, look at him. For little impromptu clouds, I actually like these. I will be back, gonna make food now that I've applied for a record number of jobs over the last several months. Okay. I'll be here when you get back. I don't know how to draw a wave, but I'm gonna just kind of lazily do one. Just kind of do some light shading, maybe. Kind of looks like an omelet right now.